field isn't one of soccer's great centres, but that's where Chester play these days, and that's where Paul Comstive put them ahead against Hull. But Hull, like Bradford, have a new steel in their backs these days, and they rescued a point through Dean Windass.